to this video. I'm here at the IFC mall and I am going to show you the Chinese decoration here. So come on, let's go. Ayan guys, this is the IFC mall and then we go enter into the IFC mall. Yung pagpasok mo, ganito yung makikita mo guys. Ayan. We're here at the IFC mall. Yeah. Ito yung mga shop dito. Luxury shop. Mga branded shoes. Wow. And then mayroong smartphone dito. Dito si Gina, may smartphone dito. Oh, yan. Yan. But smartphone barkadahan yan. This is Jen. Isa yan sa vlogger ng smartphone. And then, meron pa dito, oh. Decoration. Lakad kami punta doon sa may ano. Sa may main. Today's a holiday. Kaya magaling dito kami. So, masarap yung mga cook nila dito guys. Mahal nga lang. Oh, yeah. And then yan. Yan mga speaker. Ganda guys. So. Speaker yan sis, ang gaganda. Kaya nga eh. Dominic Ansel, mga ano to. Ito naman yung Godiva. Masarap yung chocolate dito sa Godiva. Yan, Godiva. Masarap siya from Belgium. Pero masarap din ang price.
Mahal.
Mahal din ang price. Yan. Ayan. Yan. May pang Valentine's na sila. Pero masarap siya guys. Yung ano ng chocolate dito. Lalo na yung dark chocolate niyan. So yan. We are in there. Dito na kami sa ka-entrance. Hi guys. Andito kami ngayon sa may IFC mall. Yan. This is the display here when you enter. Yan. Ang ganda. This one is plastic. Yeah. Ayan. Plastic siya guys. Ayun. Itong orchid is a fresh one. Ayan guys. Oh, since case 1851. Ang cute ng display nila. Ayan. Yung ano, motor yan. Vintage motor. And then my skeleton. Ayan. And then yun naman yung Dior. Dior, di ba? Favorite ni amo mo, Dior. Ang mamahal lang mga bilihin dito. Eto guys, yung decoration nila dito for Chinese New Year. Ayan, my big cherry blossom. Pink cherry blossom here. And then, they have some plastic flowers also. Yeah, color too. Yeah. Ayan, mayroon pa doon sa may gilid. Ayan. Ikaw sis, mag-picture ka.
Puro flower. Opo nang kita.
Ha? Mamaya. Ayan. Ang ganda ng flowers guys. So, plastic siya. Ayan, meron pa dito guys. Ayan. Same display pa rin. Ayan, same display pa rin. So, ayan guys, andito pa rin kami sa my IFC with sis Jen and Vivian. Yeah. Ayan. Naglilibot lang kami dito, guys, kasi nga maulan. So, dito na lang kami nagtambay. Tapos, mainit pa, hindi malamig. Ayan, ganito. Yung likuran ko. Guys, ito yung main attraction dito sa my IFC mall. Ayan. Wow. Ito yun na. Ayan. My flowers with a Barbie doll. Ayan. Celebrate the Chinese New Year at IFC. Beautiful, the rhythm of prosperity, festive installation with plentiful cheering Chinese drums and glowing lanterns hung high in the air, inspired by the tradition of visiting festive market and lanterns festival in the old days. Oval atrium has been transformed into the traditional bazaar with a contemporary touch. The display is elegant, decorated with colorful Chinese drums and peach blossom trees, sending inspiring festive wishes to visitors. The centerpiece of the installation is the 4-inch tall giant lantern surrounding with numerous auspicious drums representing an endless play of luck, fortune and joy. Play the interactive game, the rhythm of fortune in the middle by hitting the drum and collecting points. A hieroglyph representing a beautiful blessings would be shown on a screen for visitors as New Year blessings. Display nila dito also. Then ito yung tambol. Yan, tignan nyo yung bata. Tatambol siya, guys. Yan. Hindi nyo maabot yung isa. Yung help natin yung bata. I help you. Yan.
Thank you.
Ayan, tatambol sila. Ayan. Yung dalawang bata. Ayan, flowers. Ganito lang siya, yung display dito. Ayan. Ito. Tatambol siya. For Chinese New Year, ganito kasi yung ginagawa nila. Yan. Magaling niya. Rhythm of the forks. Bilis na siya. Oh. Ito naman, guys, pag kinatch mo siya, may lumalabas na sound. Yan, may sound siya. Ganito naman. Iba't ibang sounds ng Chinese. Tapos ito meron na ginamit. Ay, wala dito sa bitla.
Andiyan yung sound.
Ay, meron. Ang ganda ng sound dito. And then ito naman. Katibang sound siya. Tapos, wala. Ayan. Ayan. So, ayan guys, ang ganda. Nakakalibang. So, ayan. Pinakita ko lang yung sound. So, sa mga display ng IFC.
Wow!
Ayan guys, sis Jen, kumuha siya ng paper na lucky yata yan. Hindi namin alam kung anong meaning, tapos isi-sell niya dito yun. Tignan natin kung paano niya gagawin. Ayan. Ayan, ganun pala, isi-sell niya.
Paano bigay?
Ayan, isi-sell niya ganun, and then press mo siya ng ano?
For a few seconds.
A few seconds. Ayun, tapos, pakita nga. Hindi, ito dry pa niya dito.
Hindi, okay na yun. Another.
Ayun, another cell. Yan.
Then here is another cell.
Another cell. Yan naman yung cell dito. Ayun. Tapos cell niya ulit.
One.
Yan, press. So yun, oh, dalawa na yung self sa kanya, guys. So yun, ayan yung view niya dito, guys. So yun, ang ganda, colorful. Bye. Kaso hindi na ako makakuha kasi naubusan tayo. Better luck next time. So si Bestian na lang. At saka si Vivian yung nakakuha. Ito yung view niya dito guys. So yung bahay. Parang yung roof niya is from Chinese talaga. Yung old roof ng mga Chinese before. And then yan. Kami sa taas para makita yung view niya doon sa taas. Makikita mo talaga yung view niya dito sa may taas. And dito naman yung view niya sa taas guys. Ayan, ayan, kitang kita mo from the top, kitang kita mo yung view sa baba. Ayan, ganito yung view niya sa baba. I just want to say thank you to all my teams, Team Esang, Team Pasaway, Team Sueno, Magic Dragon, and Team Pasaway, Yucat Premier, and to all my members also. Thank you so much guys for all the love and support to me. God bless you always guys. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you again on my next vlog. Bye guys!